this entire situation would turn anybody into a pothead.
I can't believe I did that.
I'd like to clear the air and apologize to you three for how I've conducted myself. After much prayer and reflection, I've decided to give each of you 1% of the company. It is what Eugene wanted. All I ask is that you sign NDAs, protecting the reputation.